A coup d'etat broke out in the military corps' general area code NAP-2700. They saw an opportunity during a time when their leaders were away from the country on a diplomatic mission. After the forces occupied the center of administration, they seized control of important facilities in each district. They are expanding their influence while strengthening their fighting power. Their military capabilities include air and sea forces. It has also been confirmed that they are in possession of extra-powerful cruise missiles. To respond to the rebel forces, the military corps' headquarters made a decision to use the Special Tactical Fighter Squadron Scarface, which consists of you, my fellow pilots. We want you to go on this mission and suppress the coup d'etat immediately. You will receive all-out support from our military corps, full information regarding the rebels, full cooperation through our intelligence division, and military supplies. The situation is tense, and there is no time to waste. Take on this mission immediately. That is all. Of invasion unit. It's a rush sortie mission. We have received information that an enemy invasion unit is approaching our front base. It is a small unit with bombers as its main force. Take off immediately and shoot them down. Target, B-52 bomber unit. Good luck. Pursuit of reconnaissance unit. Our forward base reports radar contact with an enemy unit in flight within the mountain region. Their formation indicates that it seems to be a reconnaissance unit sent to investigate our movements. We need you to take care of this dangerous situation. Target, enemy E-767 early vigilante plane unit. In addition to the early vigilante plane, the escorting fighters are poised to strike. Keep your back covered.
Thank you.
surprise attack on the supply bay. We have received information that an enemy aircraft carrier has entered a port in Anchorhead Bay and is now resupplying. When completed, the enemy will develop an operation at sea with the carrier as their main force. We will make a surprise attack on the carrier and the supply facilities while the enemy resupply operation is in progress. Target: the enemy aircraft carrier and all supply facilities. The bay is alive with anti-aircraft fire, and we have reason to believe there will be a warship accompanying the carrier. Extra precaution is necessary at the time of attack.
Come on.
on the front base. By analyzing the enemy's strike pattern, our intelligence division has successfully determined the location of the enemy's front base. The operation's target this time is to attack this base and to halt the enemy's firepower in the front lines. Target, the enemy's front base. The enemy has commandeered an old castle in the hill country and is now using it as their fortress. Watch out for an attack by the enemy bombers and take extra precaution against anti-aircraft fire. Beginning with this operation, escort planes will be available to aid you on your mission should you require assistance. Think about each situation carefully and give strategic instructions to each plane before takeoff. Good luck.
Reconnaissance discovered that an enemy base is being built in a deep ravine. Our enemy seems hard-pressed to construct a new base in a hurry after losing their forward base. This time our target is the ravine base. The problem is a network of anti-aircraft missile sites surrounding the ravine region, making it impossible to carry out a bombing mission from above. To attack the base, we have to enter the edge of the ravine by flying at a low altitude, and then make a hit and breakaway attack. This is the only way to attack this base. target, the Ravine base. The enemy's anti-aircraft missiles are highly accurate, and there will be no chance of survival if you fly directly over the ravine. Watch your altitude. Pursuit plane. Our successive attacks have been effective at pushing back the enemy's front line, and they are now beginning to retreat. Just a while ago, reconnaissance caught sight of what seemed to be a fleeing unit. Take off immediately and pin them down. Target, enemy E-767 Early Vigilante plane unit. This is our first nighttime takeoff. Unfortunately, the enemy is equipped with a jamming device, so we expect radar effectiveness to be reduced. Don't get taken by surprise, and be sure to watch your back. escorting our attack operation. A bomber unit is to attack the enemy shipbuilding facility after finding an opening when the enemy front unit retreats. We want you to escort the bomber unit for this operation. Target, the enemy fighter unit. As you know, this shipbuilding facility is an important strategic base for the enemy's carrier mobile fleet and supply ships. Escorting our bomber unit is your first priority, but try to sink as many enemy warships as possible. We wish you luck. Chase. The image of an enemy unit in flight was sent to us by a reconnaissance satellite. From its size, the image appears to be a bomber unit in a moving operation. We have also discovered some unidentified aircraft not found in our data. No further details are known. We want you to pursue and eliminate the targets. Target, the enemy bomber unit. At high altitudes, our plane stalls easily. Treat her gently and watch your airspeed.
Obama! Obama!
Your mission this time is to take over the enemy arms production base, which is the source of their main weapon supply. If we are successful, we not only inflict serious damage to enemy arms production, but also benefit from control of their base. For this reason, only eliminate escort planes over the base and ground unit. You must take over the base without damaging it. Target, the enemy arms production base defense unit. Remember, your target is the enemy's defense force and not the base itself. Try not to damage the base facilities. Identify your target. Destroying the enemy's prototype bomber. From the data found in the enemy's arms production base, we have discovered that a prototype bomber is currently in development. According to our data, development of this experimental airplane is nearing completion, and the project has been moved to a facility in Cremona Islands for the final stages of fine-tuning. It would be a great threat to us if they are able to roll out these new bombers. We want you to attack the production hangar, seek out the prototype bomber, and destroy it. Target, the prototype bomber. The experimental plane is probably housed in one of the hangars lining the base. First, bomb the hangars and identify the exact location of the plane. Thank you. of the mobile fleet. We have received information that the enemy's mobile fleet is on the move. They seem to be ready to rally immediately after joining forces with their frontline troops. Your mission this time is to attack the enemy's mobile fleet and put a stop to the sea invasion operation. Target, the enemy's mobile fleet. The Aegis cruiser's firepower capability is immense. Try to avoid being caught in its sights and use the hidden breakaway operation. breaking into the enemy submarine base. We discovered the enemy submarine base deep among the cliffs stretching directly inland from the inlet. We received information from our intelligence division on submarines loaded with deadly cruise missiles. It is considered that this base is likely to be the enemy's main area of operation. We want you to go in for a full attack. Target, the enemy submarine base. Because the air above the base is protected by a similar anti-aircraft missile network to that seen in the ravine base, flying at a high altitude will be dangerous. Be careful. The cliffs are deep and complex, and any small navigational error could be fatal. Proceed with care and concentrate on your navigation. Hydraulic power plant. We need you to take over the hydraulic power plant facility located in a secluded spot in the mountains. Tackle this operation in the same way you attack the enemy arms production base without damaging the base itself. You must now concentrate your force in attacking the enemy's escort fighter unit and their attack facilities. Target, the power plant defense units. There are many enemy fighters guarding the plant, and there seem to be a large number of anti-aircraft weapons positioned around the base. In this operation, you will face heavy resistance from both air and ground. Give it your best. We're counting on your safe return. missile silo base. Thanks to your continued success, our forces have been able to advance a little further into enemy territory. As you can be sure, their counterattacks will escalate fiercely. Here, we want to throw the enemy into confusion in order to take the dominant position. To do this, we are going to divide our force in two, and then make simultaneous strikes on the enemy. This mission will be codenamed Operation Alphaville. Your objective is to destroy the exhaust duct which ventilates the underground silo and the enemy missile silo base itself. Target: the silo base and exhaust duct. The only way to destroy the heavy protective wall covering the exhaust duct is to fly horizontally at an extremely low altitude and to hit it directly. Remember, keep it low and good luck. The decision was made to send out our aircraft carrier mobile fleet for an invasion deep inside enemy territory. The operation is to go through the Peyton Channel and quickly break through the center of the enemy forces. It is expected that the enemy force will concentrate in a counterattack on our mobile fleet and halt our progress. We want you to escort this breakthrough channel operation and to protect our mobile fleet unit. Target: enemy fighters and the ground force. Attack the enemy with full firepower in order to allow our entire fleet to pass through safely. geothermal plant base. Your operation this time is to destroy the enemy's geothermal plant. It is a difficult task because this base is completely covered by a dome-shaped wall made of heavy resistant material. Bombing it directly will not be effective. We will first break into the base through a heat release vent, and then destroy their central cooling unit in order to stop the base from functioning. The heat release vent is closed at the moment, but our ground unit is scheduled to enter the base secretly and open it. We plan to open the vent at precisely 1500 hours. The time window is very small in this operation. We can only keep the vent open for 90 seconds. A hit and breakaway operation with lightning speed must be employed. Target: the enemy's geothermal plant base. Watch the clock and don't waste a second. radar facility. Your last mission in Operation Alphaville is to destroy the enemy's radar facilities installed all over the coastal area. Our missile guidance system will not work because of the complexity of the coastal area. Therefore, we will have to resort to using machine guns in order to destroy them. Target: the enemy's coastal radar installation. We expect this to be a fierce battle, but if we can break through their defense, their headquarters will be easily within our reach. Give it your best shot, and good luck. Attack on the enemy-controlled city. With your great effort, both Operations Alphaville and Bellissima were big successes. Here, we want to assemble all our forces to secure the last invasion route by attacking their garrison in the coastal city of Port Edward. Our target is the enemy garrison and the central highway network being used as makeshift runways for their fighters. Target: the enemy garrison and central highway network. Let them have it. attack on the enemy's headquarters. My fellow pilots, we appreciate your excellent efforts to fight this battle through. With this operation, we will invade the base city of St. Arc and will make a total attack on the enemy's headquarters there. Our last target is their central headquarters located deep within the city. Target, the air facilities, the port facilities, and their headquarters. There is no question that the enemy will use all his forces to defend this city. We expect your best effort in this operation. Pursuit of giant submarine. Emergency. We have received information that the enemy's giant submarine managed to escape just before our attack on their headquarters. Take off immediately and track down this submarine. Target. The enemy's giant submarine. Good luck. Blow this sucker out of the water. Attack on the enemy's headquarters fortress. This is an unexpected matter. As soon as we had confirmed the destruction of the enemy's headquarters, we identified the existence of a secondary headquarters fortress. This fortress seems to be the enemy's last defense. Attack the enemy's headquarters and wipe out the coup d'etat. Target, the enemy's headquarters fortress. This is the chance we've been waiting for. Go out there and give them hell. We're all praying for your safe return.
Thank you. We have confirmed that the enemy fortress is destroyed. Thanks to your great effort, the enemy has been completely suppressed. Return to base immediately. Repeat, the enemy's forces have been completely suppressed. Our operation was successful. Return to base immediately.